Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you every method of finding TM53 Energy Ball in Pokémon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. Unfortunately, both methods are locked to the postgame. You can get the first one by flying over to the survival area in the battle zone. Make your way to the right into Route 226. Rock climb up the first set, rock climb down the next set, rock climb up the next set, and then we're going to skip the next rock climb and go in between these two trainers over here, and you'll be able to find another rock climbable section you can do. Over here is TM53. If it's not there, you've already gotten it. But luckily, there is still one more method for you to get it. So you can get it by flying over to the fight area in the battle zone, and from the Pokemon Center, make your way to the right through the gate into the battle park. Once you're in the battle park, you can go into the door on the right. You'll see a salesperson here who sells a variety of TMs in exchange for a currency called BP. And in this particular case here, she is selling the TM for Energy Ball here for 64 BP, which is a lot of BP. You can get that by playing around here at the back tower. So that's how you get every method of TM53 Energy Ball in Pokemon Brilliant Diamond Shiny Pearl. I hope you enjoyed. And of course, Techno's out.